I'm real surprised to find someone who'd save my life yet ain't ready to agree a deal, but humans are weird.
Not every human would respond in the same way.
I expect you were afraid that if something had happened to me, you'd die too because no one else knows where the antidote is.
That kind of talk might land you back in the sewer again!
But what's wrong? That's what I'd think in your place and how I'd expect a human to think. Somebody's there.
Who are those guys? Take cover!
They're the Red Commandos!
Contact.
Location identified as sewage plant.
I knew she's in the shit. Okay, let's get her. Right! Tank police, let's go!
What are Red Commandos?
What do you mean? Red Commandos are Red Commandos?
Boy, oh boy, what a big help that is!
What's the difference who they are? They're the guys firing at us. What else can I say?
Ah!
Killers is what they are!
Crazy is what they are! Well, okay!
Some kind of new car wash?
Oh, nice contaminated air.
I told you quite clearly to stay out of this operation, but you ignored my friendly advice. Thanks to your officer, I lost two of my best men. It goes without saying you let the whole gang escape. You might at least admit the screw-up is due to your bitch going over to the enemy.
My bitch never did that. The bitch was taken hostage, exactly as I told you. Don't forget you ain't nothing but a bunch of trigger-happy jerks with designer masks and inflated chests. You got no right to shoot up the city sewers. Only the tank police got the right to do that. We ought to take you down to headquarters for a little questioning.
That painting was sold by Westerbiz for $900 million, and that's a big investment for us to protect. We don't need interference from a load of corrupt cops.
What did you say? I ain't taking that from no one. Let go of me, fellas. The gloves are off with him. Okay, hear this. This idea you sell that you guys are the toughest hunks in the street, and yet you let this no-talent, fancy-ass girl run you into the ground! Tough guys, huh? And another thing, how much you guys getting paid for such a tough job? Think you'll cover the costs of your operation?
Our costs aren't your business, Lieutenant, but I consider costs a great deal less important than our reputation, and supposing that has been injured by this fiasco here today, I might restore credibility to our tarnished image by ordering the complete destruction of your lousy tank police.
I'll be ready for that. Any old time you fellas come calling, we'll show you a nice big welcome.
It's my policy never to fight the helpless, the crippled, or complete fools.
Hey! Oh, curses! I can't stand it. I ain't been so humiliated my whole friggin' life. I'll kill him. I'll cut out his stinking guts and piss at him. He made me look a fool. I was a fool.
He who can admit to being a fool has wisdom of the highest order. Just try and calm down, Lieutenant.
How dare he insult the tank police? Anything else I could have taken, but calling us lousy was just too much. That's it. That's it. I'll kill myself. It's the only answer. I'll show the bastard which of us has got guts.
Hey, don't be such a fool.
But I am a fool, a complete fool, remember?
Hey, Lieutenant, I got every sympathy with your emotional problems, but right now we gotta concentrate on rescuing Leona.
Damn right we have, damn right. Let's go, tank police! Charge!
Buaku's knife wound looked pretty serious.
I wouldn't like him to die, or we'll be forced to go back to work in strip joints.
Oh, those fat old men slobbering at me! We deserve a whole lot better.
It makes me feel nice having it all bare. I feel kind of free.
Yeah, well, the pay we get, we are practically working for free. How come Buaku in the nude rates 900 million?
Hope he makes it back. I'm worried. Poor Buaku.
Tell you what, I'll try and find out where he is,
Be careful, there'll be cops all over the place.
Okay!
antidote now? Where are we supposed to meet your gang?
Can I trust you enough to tell you that when you still won't make a deal?
It's against the rules to make a deal with a gangster.
Goddamn stubborn tank police human being. Shit. Pain. Sure, I feel things like pain, just like a human can feel them, but I'm not human, although they gave me a body that means I can pass as one. And I won't deny I'm a hood, but even that doesn't mean I'm a human hood.
Beats me what difference that makes, but they're gonna have to turn you in sooner or later. The police will never let up.
Are you scared of death? Many humans think death is frightening.
And what does an android like you think?
To me, it is just an ending.
If you give me a choice, I'll put it off for a while yet. Give me a break.
A girl like you would save a criminal, no strings attached, without making a deal, but I've met many others who wouldn't hesitate to have me massacred without mercy. Both types are human beings, isn't it strange? Isn't it funny that one species can be so many different species?
That's what people are like. What's so funny about that? It'd be strange if they weren't different.
Suddenly now I feel weak and dizzy and very tired. It feels just the way it felt the last day, which was the first day of my existence, of my presence in the hard world of men, where I would never find acceptance.
Hey, wait! Don't go to sleep! The Bioball will kill me if you don't take me to your meeting place!
So long ago, 80 years, I can't recall, and yet there's something still in me that remembers something.
I don't understand what you're saying. What is it? You can't simply let me die. Please don't fall asleep. You have to stay awake.
Long days of silent fluid peace in which seas of clear green water hold me. Green peace, or perhaps I've just imagined it.
Ah, it's getting tighter! It's tighter! It's tighter!
Not sleeping, not waking, not knowing the not known. No joy, no pain, no earth, no sky, no darkness, no light, no word.
I won't let you die, goddammit!
And then came the last day. The first day.
Malaya, we've been betrayed. Destroy everything. Delete the program.
But Doctor,
the secret police will be here in a few minutes. Hurry!
But Doctor, some of the data we've collected, so painstakingly, it can never be duplicated.
I can't let my discoveries fall into the hands of political morons. Keep only coded data related to P7 as our parting gift to the future.
P7 encoded, Doctor.
They're here.
You are guilty of scientific crimes against the state. You have already been sentenced.
Doctor, they're going to...
Bring these dummies along for destruction. Oh.
Hope this will make you happier. You can explain it to the cops.
Why? Data on P7 encoded, Doctor!
What is it?
A complete record of the research data on our artificial intelligence. The master disk in the laboratory was deleted, but that copy, the only one, managed to survive.
How did you know about it?
It's the blueprint of our lives, so naturally I knew of it. Ah! It's my mind!
In this painting?
I was a guinea pig in experiments to make a humanoid. An artificial intelligence coupled to a humanoid body.
But why have these results never been released? And why bother keeping them in coded form?
Because humans are weak, even if there are a few exceptions. You people tried to discover the very nature of your being, but those in power were afraid of what emerged. So they destroyed the work out of fear and stupidity.
What you've said makes a difference. I understand the value you put on it now.
I never stole it for the money. It wasn't for the encoded data, although that would have made some sense.
Well, if it wasn't for the encoded data, what else was there to make you want to steal it?
That's a mystery.
What kind of answer is that? You ain't copping out on me. Why, I literally laid my neck on the line over this, and I reckon I got a right to an answer.
Don't get mad at me. They put out a wanted poster on me that I'm not happy about, as it doesn't show me the way I feel I am, really. But this face and body, here, this. Somehow, when I see this, I feel a sense of peace and calm. It's pretty hard to say why I feel like that, but it's almost like coming back to the only place I feel I belong.
That's a pricey kind of home.
It's worth more than the price the auctioneer sold it for. It hasn't got a price. The only surviving record of how I and all the other guinea pigs were brought into artificial being. For the others who were destroyed, and as the only survivor of the experiment, I claim this document for all of them.
Your own birth certificate, Bwaku.
I thought we'd lost them. I ain't handing the picture over to them.
Give me the painting. You're a small-time crook. You shouldn't try to play in the big league because you'll end up getting hurt.
I ain't a small-timer, just a man-made being cursed with a man-made brain.
You got guts as well, and I like that. Only it's strength that counts in the end. Ah!
Hey, pal, you got my gun aimed at your codpiece!
Shit! Uni Puma, you're great!
These boys will behave, so come here with a painting and let's split. I've got everything sewn up tight.
Not quite, sister. And you, let the hostage go.
We'll be right back.
Looks like the cavalry arrived just in the nick of time.
Leona, climb down here. Come on down.
You brought Bonaparte. Ah!
Bwaku won't hurt you now. Your ordeal's over.
Not quite over yet. I've still got the bioball to get rid of. I need Bwaku's antidote.
Listen here, ape face. The tank police ain't getting in my hair. That picture goes with me.
The ape that knows he is one has attained true wisdom, thus saith the Lord.
Right on.
I'll castrate you, asshole!
Listen, you two apes, I'd hate you to forget I'm still here waiting and itching for action. If I blast the commandos, the tank police will blast me.
If I take him out, she'll hit me before I can get her.
If I open fire on her, he'll blow me away. It's a standoff.
A bike. The painting's on it. Yellow Unit 4, follow them. Get going.
Where are they going? A motorbike. Lieutenant, Red Commandos have almost got her. They put their choppers on her. What'll I do?
Pretend you're a tank police officer, you idiot.
Right!
Ooh.
Smart ass.
Losing control. Got an agonizing whistle in my head.
Keep your eyes open. It's not far now. We're almost there where the spray'll be. Just keep thinking of that. Wake up! Watch the road!
You're the only real friends I got.
I guess I blew it. I'm real sorry.
We made it. This is it. The place I'd arranged to meet the girls. You'll see Annapurna's here.
Then we made it to the meeting place?
We sure did. We made it. I wouldn't have done it without help.
Somehow it seems that I recognize this place.
Leona!
Huh?
Leona!
Hmm?
Leona, you're safe!
Ah! Why are you here, Chief? How'd you find us here?
Well, bless me, you've arrested Buaku, and all by yourself. There's going to be a medal or promotion in this,
but,
or both.
But I haven't arrested him.
Well, then I guess you brought him along to a party or something.
Where are we? It is. I thought it looked familiar. It's Tank Police HQ.
It sure is. And as for you, Buaku, I got a nice damn cell for you that's full of neighborly rats.
The best thing about meeting at the police station is you know you won't get mugged.
As long as the police are all away somewhere mugging somebody else.
Hey, how are you feeling, Buaku? Is your wound okay?
Yeah, I guess so. But it might still need bandaging up.
No problem. By the way, what about the painting?
Still in one piece. Here, unroll it and look for yourself.
I'll take your word for it, okay? Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, wait! I almost forgot.
Forgot what?
Annapurna, give the girl a bio-ball antidote.
No way, Buaku! Has your brain gone out to lunch or is it just resting? That ain't some poor little orphan Annie. That is a fully paid-up member of the Tank Police.
Just give her the antidote.
Wait! I'm not begging for it. We never made a deal.
No, we didn't do a deal. Here, before I change my mind. Can't think why, but my side feels a lot better now. Well, what are you waiting for?
Remember what I said about playing in the big league, sucker?
Buaku, in the end, he got the painting after all.
Maybe, and maybe it don't matter.
What now?
We forget him. Him and the painting as well. My birth certificate.
Hmm? You mean you're giving in to him?
Yeah, I suppose I am. But my wound's bothering me. I learned something. Yesterday's gone. And nothing you own, nothing you can do can bring it back.
Hope nobody minds that I borrowed your tank for a while.
Ah, that's a brand new virgin tank gun!
Don't worry, Chief. I'll be gentle. 10 degrees to port.
More work settling. Another claim for damages.
What makes this so valuable? My kids could do better, but that's the art world for you. All a big con. I got innocent safely. Returning to station.
Here we go. You won't know what's hit you.
I'm getting a bit old for this.
Innocent. Was I ever innocent? Or did I dream that? Dream it. Dream.
Thank you.
If it was just a dream, that dream is my reality.
What's happened to the hoodlum we all love?
Follow me and you'll find out. It wasn't a dream.
Are we into our next job? Kind of joint you bring nice girls to, especially after the kind of hard night we've had. Buaku, you better let me do something about that wound of yours, and then let's go back to work.
I was right. I knew I was right. The feeling was so strong, it wasn't a dream. Up there, a gentle green sea. Peace. Shame, nor anger, nor pain, nor bitterness.
My darling, I couldn't sleep worrying about you and praying nobody'd harm you.
Let us not leap to judgment, dear lord, but if it appeareth that my fellow police person haveth an unnatural affair with her tank, forgive her, amen.
Hey, Bonaparte, you must have fought bravely to have got this, silly chum. Ah! Oh, you bastard!
What?
You must have put him in danger.
But
he could have been destroyed.
But
ain't you got
shit!
At all, no feeling.
But
I'll get you first.
But I...
Wait till the next game show. It's gonna be you on the wheel of fortune and me throwing the knot.
Time.